In this video, I'm gonna show you how to install Maven on Windows. So first of all, you need to have a Java underscore home variable in your environment. So let me check to see if I do. I'm gonna hit the Windows key and type PNV and go to edit system environment variables and environment variables here. And I should have it here for Maven and I don't. Okay. So to add it, first of all, I need a path to the JDK, and if you don't have JDK installed for some reason, check out my previous video, how to install Java on Windows for development, which shows you how to set up Java on your Windows machine. So anyway, I'm gonna assume that you have JDK installed, and I'm gonna hit Windows E, go to File Explorer, and to C and program files, Java and JDK. So this is the path I need. I'm gonna click here to get the path, Control C to copy it. And now here under system variables, I'm gonna say new and add that Java underscore home, like so. And the value is gonna be what I just copied. So the JDK path, okay. So that part is done. Now I need to actually get Maven. So I'm gonna open up Chrome and search for Maven. So Maven download. And this first link is fine for me. I'm gonna click it. And here are the downloads. And I'm gonna get the binary zip. So this one right here. Wait for it to download. Okay, so it's been downloaded. I'm gonna go Windows E again and downloads, and I have two copies here because I'm redoing this video, but anyway, I'm gonna get this new one, just copy it and put it wherever you want it. I'm gonna have it in my C drive, so I'm just gonna paste it here, that zip, and extract it here. Okay, so here it is, and I'm gonna get rid of the zip. Okay, so now we need to create system variables that point to this path here, the Maven path. So again, I'm gonna hit the Windows key, ENV, and go to environment variables. And here I'm gonna, under system variables again, I'm gonna add a variable called M2 underscore home. Okay, so that's what it should be called for Maven, and I'm just gonna copy this Maven path and paste it here. And this should do it, but some things require another name that use Maven, Maven underscore home. So I'm just gonna create that variable as well, just to be safe. So Maven underscore home with the same value again. And now lastly, I need to add the bin folder path, so I'm gonna copy that. I need to add that to the path here, okay? So I'm just gonna double click this and say new and just paste the path I just copied, and that should be it. So that should hopefully work. Let's see if I hit the Windows key, CMD for command prompt, and type MVN space dash version, and here it is. So it works. You might need to restart your computer. I don't need to, but you might for some reason. You probably won't. And these are all the steps to get Maven working. So if you like this video, please subscribe, and thank you for watching.